Summit County, for your Thursday forecast, we're going to be looking at those mid-30 temperatures near Keystone to the mid-40s near Copper Mountain. We're looking at a lot of sunshine today, and we do have a chance of accumulation coming ahead of us this weekend.